The operator of the damaged Fukushima Daiichi nuclear power plant says it will start pumping up underground water at the site. The industry ministry says 300 tons of radiation-contaminated water there is leaking into the ocean every day. Tokyo Electric Power Company, or TEPCO, proposed the plan on Monday to a panel of the Nuclear Regulation Authority. Workers at the plant created an underground wall to stop tainted groundwater from leaking into the sea, but the water level continues to rise. The firm says it will start pumping out 60 tons of groundwater per day near an embankment between the plant's number 1 and 2 reactors and 80 more tons per day at another site in September. The authority told the company to step up monitoring of the groundwater level as it changes due to rain. It also warned of possible effects of the approaching typhoon season.